seems okay, babe. You wake up and find that you're alone.
We have donated 5,000 Swiss francs towards the Fund for Excellence this year. This is the way we give back to the school and give back to the children.
The Fund for Excellence provides us those extra funding for special projects that we can do as a whole school, as well as the unique atmosphere it creates by having extra playground equipment or the edible garden or fun things that we can use out on the lake like the SUPs.
You get to do new things and you get to go on adventure and it's fun.
We invite you to come to the school and into the playground and to hear the joy of the children as they play together on this fantastic piece of equipment.
Last year was an exceptional year, thank you to the Funds for Excellence. Not only did they help us acquire amazing cameras, memory cards, but they helped us to bring in Bill Frakes, the Pulitzer Prize winning photographer, to show us the magical things that we can do with technology.
So by changing the lights to DMX lights, it means that they're all controlled through the computer. We can have lots and lots of different lighting states that will literally be programmed within seconds.
The material can be demonstrated on the flat screen whilst still leaving up the main objectives of the lesson and learning support material on the smart board for the majority of the class.
We consume a lot of media from around the world and obviously learning about different topics, and now having a green screen, this gives us the opportunity to produce our own media and it gives us the chance to explore what we want to learn.
Thanks to the Fund for Excellence, we attended the Jump Leadership Program last year. We did a lot of teamwork activities as well as planning for the coming year, and it really helped us get to know each other, which allowed us to work more effectively together as a team.
We kind of started with just simple, a few trees, and we got people to bring in plants and some seeds for other stuff, and we got to build up the garden.
This project was really excellent for the children. They really learned how to project manage right from the start, right to the very end product. The great thing about this was it was completely child-driven, and of course this could not have happened if we didn't have the budget from the Fund for Excellence.
FFE, thank you for everything that you've done for us here at ISZL.
Thank you, Fund for Excellence, for making this possible for us.
Thank you, FFE!
Thank you, FFE.
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 Thank you, FFE.